Have you ever wondered what it would be like if Mario had PTSD from his time in the NAM? Well, he does. In the game Mario's Bombs Away, Mario helps his fellow soldiers drop bombs on enemy troops, as well as killing one of his own friends in the process. He has a total of 12 kills in this game. 12 human kills, adding to his total kill count so far being 156.